Meghan Markle and Prince Harry reportedly crop William and Kate out of official photos. Meghan Markle and Kate Middleton put on a united front at this year's Wimbledon tournament, but their reconciliation might not be what it seems. The Duchesses enjoyed the women's final at the tennis championships, seemingly putting an end to the feud rumors once and for all. But royal watchers are now convinced that Markle and Prince Harry cropped Prince William and Middleton out of their photos on social media, sparking further rumors of a rift between the couples. Kate Middleton and Meghan Markle appear at Wimbledon together. A few weeks ago, Markle and Middleton made a rare appearance together to watch the women's final at Wimbledon. The two sat together inside the royal box and looked like they enjoyed their time watching the match. The appearance came amid growing rumors that Middleton and Markle are at odds with each other because of an incident prior to Markle and Harry's wedding last year. Inside sources claim that Markle brought Middleton to tears while trying on wedding dresses and their relationship has never been the same. The feud rumors were seemingly confirmed when Meghan Markle and Prince Harry announced their plan to split houses with William and Middleton last year. The couple also moved out of Kensington Palace to their newly renovated home, Frogmore Cottage, near Windsor Castle. The developments sparked additional rumors of a feud between William and Harry. Sources claim Harry was offended when William told him to take things slowly with Markle. Although the Wimbledon appearance quelled the rumors, the idea that Markle and Harry crop William and Middleton out of photographs has renewed the feud talk once again. Do Meghan Markle and Prince Harry crop William and Middleton out of photos? According to Express, Markle and Harry have edited William and Middleton out of photos on two separate occasions. The first cropping incident took place during the Trooping the Colour event a few months ago. As fans will recall, Markle rode in a carriage to the event with Middleton, Harry, and Camilla Parker Bowles. Following the festivities, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex shared a photograph on social media of them riding in the carriage. The only problem with the image is that Middleton was clearly cropped out of the shot. The couple pulled the same stunt during Prince Philip's birthday. The pair uploaded a photo of Harry posing with Philip on Instagram. William was posing on the other side of Philip in the photo, though Harry and Markle cropped him out of the image they shared online. While the couple has a team of staffers who help them manage things like social media, it is pretty well known that Markle plays a significant role in what gets uploaded to Instagram. The former actress used to have her own Instagram and Twitter, both of which she was forced to shut down after marrying Harry. Markle and Harry have not commented on the cropping reports. Inside Meghan Markle's family drama, the feud rumors with William and Middleton are hardly Markle's first experience with family drama. Growing up, the Duchess of Sussex went through rough times after her parents, Thomas Markle and Doria Ragland, got a divorce. In his new biography, Meghan, a Hollywood Princess, author Andrew Morton claims that Meghan Markle felt like she was forced to pick sides for most of her childhood because her parents hated each other. Although the experience was difficult, it taught Meghan Markle how to be diplomatic and how to control her emotions. Considering how things are going between Markle and the rest of the royal family, she is probably putting these skills to good use. Markle is still close with her mom, who attended her wedding and was there for the birth of her first child with Harry, Archie. Markle's father, on the other hand, is a different story. Markle currently has a strained relationship with her dad, who has embarrassed the royal family with several revealing interviews. Unlike Ragland, Thomas failed to make an appearance at Markle's wedding and was not there for Archie's birth. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle have not talked about the rumors surrounding their relationship with William and Middleton.